Alexandrium catenella is a toxic dinoflagellate that produces a suite of toxins called paralytic shellfish toxins, including saxitoxin. The toxins bioaccumulate through vectors such as shellfish, barnacles, marine snails, and Dungeness crab, which can cause the syndrome known as paralytic shellfish poisoning in humans that eat them. Alexandrium catenella can be found in single solitary cells or in chains. Alexandrium species also produced a resting stage called a cyst when conditions are not favorable in the water, and the cysts can be found in marine sediments. An indentation or grooves called a cingulum can be seen around the cell when the cell is situated at the correct angle. Cells are about 22 to 44 micrometers wide and 24 to 34 micrometers long. Flagella are present, but they are difficult to see under the light microscope. Alexandrium species can be differentiated by their thecal plate structures when stained and viewed under epifluorescence, and are referred to as armored or thecate dinoflagellates because of these plate structures. These are Alexandrium swimming in a cultured sample, and here's a quick review of the Alexandrium catenella characteristics covered in this video.